What's up guys, welcome to the very first video on this gaming channel. Today I'm going to be playing a few games on the Lifeboat Minecraft server. This is the very first video on this channel, and while I do enjoy making videos and playing Minecraft, I am still a little new to this. But if you would like to follow the journey, make sure you press that subscribe button, and hopefully I'll be able to bring you some cool videos. So I think I'm going to start with survival games, which I'm familiar with, but I'm not familiar with Zombie Apocalypse, or Lifeboat City, or Sky Wars. I do know what Bed Wars is. I played that on Roblox. Not sure what survival mode is, or Skyblock, or the prison game. Creative mode, I can imagine what that is. Capture the flag. And one in the chamber, I have no idea what that is, but it sounds really, really interesting. But I think I am going to just go with the survival games. But the Sky Wars does look really interesting, so I think I may do that one as well. So without further ado, I guess I'll just get right into the solo survival games. It looks like there is about 50 seconds left, so I will see you guys when those are over. 2, 1, and it is now time for the games to start. So for those of you who don't know, survival games is almost like Hunger Games, where there's a bunch of stuff in the middle, but I'm not gonna go for any of that. I'm just gonna go and run because I'm not very good at fighting. Hopefully I can forage my way to the end. So over this mountain, there should hopefully be some chests to choose from, and hopefully there is some useful items in those. Oh. And you can take fall damage in this as well, so I just want to make sure that I land in the water. And we've just found our first chest. Looks like there's some goodies in here. I'll take those, and I'll just make sure I put the armor on right away. I did get a golden apple, but I'll just have to make sure I can access it quick enough in case I'm in a battle. I'm not very good at switching the items very quickly, so hopefully I can get that down. Alright, looks like we found another chest with some more good stuff in it. Hopefully it'll come to good use. Oh man, oh no! Well, it looks like I was found pretty early on. I did make it to only a few people left, but unfortunately, I was not able to have any kills myself. And now it is time for the deathmatch. The final two players have to go hand in hand against each other. I think the player on the right is gonna win, but you never know, the player on the left might as well. And it looks like that was a pretty quick battle. Well, that was pretty fun. I didn't win or do too much, but that's okay. I'm still learning. It was a fun experience. I think it is time to try out Sky Wars and see what this is all about. Once again, I'm gonna do solo, and it looks like it might take a minute to load, so I will see you guys when it is all done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, oh, it looks like it has teleported me onto this little island. Got some interesting things in this chest here, some weapons, lots of eggs. That's very interesting. And I guess I'm on team blue. Here's another chest, ooh, with some more armor and cobblestone and some swords, a lot more eggs. This is gonna be very interesting. I am not sure what I have to do. I'm gonna guess that I just have to kill the other players first, but I'm not really sure how to do this. We'll go ahead and equip some of this armor, and yeah, we'll see how this goes. Alrighty, so I am back outside. It looks like there's some players over there. I can't quite hit them though. Alright, so I'm assuming I have to build to get over there. I wonder if I can break any of these blocks. Doesn't look like it. So it looks like I can use the dirt. So I guess I will just get some dirt and make my way over to the closest island. Alright, so I've made it over. It looks like there's yet another chest with a helmet. That'll come in handy. Some more of those bottles of enchanting, but I'm not sure if I'm really going to get the chance to use it. They're throwing eggs at me. I'll throw some eggs back. Oh, wait. It's not hitting them. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wait, I have a bow. I should just use that. Looks like I'm not going to be able to reach them. Alright, I guess I should equip this helmet before I have to get into a battle. There's only two players left, so I guess they are the only ones. I'll have to just build over. Oh man. They're coming. Oh man. Oh, I can't get its aim. No! No, I'm crouching! Oh gosh. Oh no. That was terrible. Well, that was fun. Even if I didn't win either of the games, I still had fun playing. It was a nice learning experience. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to see me play any of these games over here, just put it in the comments down below. I am very curious still about what this on the chamber is, and all of these games, really. I am very curious as to what all of them are like, or if you guys would like to see me play a different Minecraft game, just let me know which one in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. I know I enjoyed making this video, and hopefully I will be able to provide you all with some better content in the future. If you do want to see where this channel takes me and where I end up, make sure you press that subscribe button so you can follow along with every single video. And as always, I hope you have a wonderful day.